the Harlem Shake.
They weren't even treating the people like they were actually people. They treated them like they were items.
Just how young some of the girls were, that was just upsetting.
Yeah.
Shower in only cold water for 2 weeks. Every time you're cold, pray for those with limited access to clean water.
Ask a teacher to use one school project this semester that you can write, talk, share about poverty around the world.
Pack your lunch for 1 month. Donate money you would have spent to the Elias Haiti Fund.
Go through your closet and donate at least 2 bags of clothes to the Salvation Army or Goodwill.
Only drink water for 2 weeks and donate any money you would have spent to the Elias Fund.
Sleep on the floor for 1 week. Pray every day that week for those who do not have the luxury of a bed.
Replace one meal a day for a week with a cup of rice and beans. Each time you eat that meal, take a moment to pray for those who do not have enough food.
Sponsor a child in need with your family or make a one-time donation of your own money to an organization that supports children living in poverty.
Challenge is to sleep on the floor for 1 week and pray every day that week for those who do not have the luxury of a bed.
I liked building houses. Ours was awesome and it had my name on it.
Tired, a little bit hungry. I like the house, the villages thing.
I like the cardboard village.
It's been really fun.
Really cool.
At times I was really hungry.
Raised $4,000 this year, every dollar of which God is going to use to break the chains of poverty and sin for the people in Haiti.